in ways that make those groups hard to form and hard to sustain. Much of the shape of traditional institutions is a response to those difficulties. New social tools relieve some of those burdens, allowing for new kinds of groups to form, like using simple sharing to anchor the creations of new groups and organisations. Because the minimum cost of being an organisation in the first place are relatively high. Certain activities may have some value, but not enough to make them worth pursuing in an organised way. New social media tools are altering this equation by lowering the cost of coordinating group action. The easiest place to see this change is in the activities that are too difficult to be pursued with traditional management, but that have become impossible with new forms of coordination. Our electronic networks
Chairs. Chairs are made so that people can sit down and take a break. Anyone can sit on a chair, and if the chair is large enough, they can sit down together and tell jokes, or make up stories, or just listen. Chairs are for people, and that is why chairs are like Facebook.
Thank you. especially during moments of sheer panic and anxiety, I take part, no matter what. The pursuit of relevancy, or in the strictest sense of the term, validation, is an imperative that exists as a key part of humankind's quest for meaning. Self-definition has become intertwined with social media. We are all here for each other.